Alright guys, so here I got my steps. I've got to redo these. So what we're going to do, I've already chipped away as much of the old brick and the old mortar as I could. So we're just going to go ahead and mix up our mortar now and start laying the bricks. So the first thing I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to go ahead and dump my mortar in here.
Can you help me hold it?
No, don't breathe this stuff. Now I'm going to go ahead and put a little bit of water. And I'm going to mix it up until it looks almost like peanut butter. I'm only going to add water a little bit at a time. Now I'm just mixing up the mortar with water. I found that I put a little too much water, so I just went ahead and added a little bit more mix. Now I've never done this before, so I'm not 100% sure this is good, but this is actually looking like a pretty good consistency to me. So I'm gonna go ahead and start laying this down. Things I'm doing beforehand is I'm soaking my bricks so that they won't dry out the mortar. And as I need them, I'll grab them out of the bucket. I'm starting where my old brick is so that I know I'm getting the right height. Put my brick in. Need to put a little bit more mortar there. One of the things I think I'm noticing is my mortar is still a little too thin, so I'm gonna add a little bit more mix to it. The reason I think it's too thin is it's really running out real quick. Thank you. I'm going to fill in the crack here. Now, to fill in the crack, I went ahead and grabbed one of our old wooden spoons. And I'm just going to use that to push it in as much as I can. Using the trowel as well. So there's one brick. We're going to go ahead and put the next one in the back. Yeah, that's the new ones.
Oh, you bought new ones?
Yeah, but see how they don't match up?
Yeah.
So what I did is I put the old brick in the front. Try and tap this one. Just a little bit.
Do you have to tap it in this way?
Yeah, go ahead.
Because that's what...
That's good.
Because there was a gap.
Is my trowel.
Smooth in it.
Even this bottom one has it, so it's not bad.
Hey, it looks nicer though.
Well, guys, that's what it looks like now. So So hopefully that'll pass.